Yeah, they had to put a fence up here because people were dangerously going close to the edge. And I guess some people fell a number of years ago. As you can see, there's still a way to get over here. Not very advisable. I'm going to be very careful, but well, there used to be a trail going across there too, huh? As you can see, yeah. Let's see where this goes, if I can get underneath this thing. I don't remember this being across here like this before. How can I get across this without getting my shorts wet? Let's see. No, it's not that wet. Beautiful lookout spot right here. I don't think they want people walking on this anymore, but oh well. More fencing. other areas I didn't really want to go because they are just filled with tons of people right now. And if I'm going to be filming, I don't want to have to worry about that. Something I wanted to mention real quick is my last video regarding religion. I'm not saying you shouldn't be angry at religion. I'm saying that you shouldn't be so angry with Islam that you think all Muslims should be either killed or deported. And there's a number of people pushing forth those kinds of views. And it's kind of disgusting as far as I'm concerned. So, that's what I'm talking about by hating religion that much. So, Price is Right music stuck in my head. 70s and 80s version of it. Thank you. There's some people coming, so I will stop the video for a moment. There's a lot of graffiti on this. They go anywhere, does it? Oh yeah, it does. It's kind of over there. Let's see. Hmm. shaky for a moment. Oh, nice. That's nice. Cool. A little shaky again. Shaky's pizza. Is my foot bleeding? No. Okay. Another little lookout spot there. I'm gonna head back anyway. I'm just stopping here for a moment to show how different this area looks than it used to. I mean, it's totally different than it used to be. There was a big tunnel that went through here that could barely fit, you know, two cars next to each other, that when you go in and when you go out, everyone would honk their horns. And there was a lot of arsenic in the soil and stuff. You see these condominiums they got here? There's some that they're still building. Yeah, here they are. Those were built, I mean, they didn't even work at cleaning up the land for very long, and yet here are these condominiums they just built there as if everything's going to be safe, you know? So pretty stupid, but, you know, I guess they'll find out if people get sick or not, you know?